So that's why I do believe fundamentally, whether we live in Miami or in San Jose or in New York or in my native city, Istanbul, or in London or in Cairo, wherever, you know, we share this common concern that extreme misery should not really exist. And you